make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing,
We will rock you.
In the match right here we've really been waiting for. As the feud continues and it continues to boil and grow, Robert Gibson, the Rock and Roll Express. Very seldom do you see members of the Rock and Roll or Rick Rude and his partner, the Raging Bull, now the World Tag Team Champions in single matches. But I tell you, the dislike and the hatred of this foursome for each other for so long has continued to boil that Robert Gibson and Rick Rude are going to meet right here. Paul Jones put the money on the line. He went out and bought him. The World Tag Team Champions, Rick Rude and the Raging Bull. And, of course, the Rock and Roll Express for so long, the World Tag Team Champions, and they held that belt several times. And nothing do they want any more than to take that championship away from, get it back from Rude and the Bull. Anything can happen. Anything will probably go during this match. The excitement in the arena tremendous as these two are about to come together. Rude went into the headlock. Couldn't hold it, but came right back with it as he had the upper hand on Gibson. But I tell you, there is one nervous individual pacing the ring right now, and that's Paul Jones. As he goes around the ring, Jones knows that he's got a lot on the line. He's got a lot of money invested in these champions. And for him to even get back a portion of that, they got to remain champions for a long time. Robert Gibson showing Rude a little bit of his quickness as he came quickly out of that corner, down the ropes and across the ring. Well, fans, as we told you, NWA Pro Wrestling, television's most exciting hour. And also, as we promised you, what a great year 87's going to be. Rude for a moment looked like he was trying to coach Gibson into his corner. Now Robert backs away. That's wise. Take your time. Be cautious. And that's the way Robert Gibson is doing right now. You got to be leery of everything that Rude is trying to do. You know that he's got that devious mind of Paul Jones behind him. And it's Robert Gibson who catches Rude as he got the foot up into the midsection. And that vice-like headlock now on Rude as he's on the mat. That was a good quick takedown by Robert Gibson. Over Rude, off, and here's Rude leaping high in the air. Wait a minute. When he came down, it looks like he hurt his knee. Watch out. Here's Rude now, under the ropes and out of the ring. Staggering around on a knee. The referee over to talk to Rude. Gibson is saying, get into the ring. Well, it's many a time now that the Rock and Roll had to wrestle when they were hurt. Rude's going to have to pull it up and do it also. And not only that, but Rude, Jones is calling for time, but he's not going to get it. Rude and the Bull, when Robert Gibson had the hurt leg, boy, they showed him no mercy. Let's see what Gibson's going to do now with his leg and knee. Is he going to attack the leg of Rude? Hobbling backwards is Rude. Yes, sir. That's exactly what Gibson's going to do. Boy, and he's loving every moment of it. So are the fans. All right, fans, this exciting match will continue when we come back right after this.
We'll be right back after these commercial messages about the NWA Pro Wrestling events coming to your area.
All right, fans, and back to the action in the ring now as Robert Gibson has continued to work on that leg of Rude. Rude, face down on the mat, grabbed the ropes. Gibson will have to break, but Rude really having some problems with that leg now. Paul Jones extremely nervous now. And while there's no championship involved in this match, it's certainly for prestige and pride and for bragging rights. And not only that, Gibson has a debt to repay. And he's trying to do it all right here during this match. The atomic drop. For the last several minutes now, Rude has been fighting while he's in tremendous pain. Boy, there's a big equalizer into the eyes. He got the fingers to the eyes of Robert Gibson. Hobbling over to Gibson now. Rude helps him up. Comes with a forearm. He got the knee in, but he went down himself. With that leg drag, Gibson came back again with a leg. Well, one thing's for sure, if Gibson continues to work on that leg and put the pressure to it, Rude is going to be hobbling around on it for some time, and that's exactly what Robert Gibson would like. Rick Rude, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, the former champion, one half of that team, of the Rock and Roll Express, Robert Gibson, and what a match it's been. They have gone at each other with no holes barred since the opening bell. Fans, again, we'd like to remind you around the country that on April 10th and 11th in Baltimore, the Jim Crockett Senior Memorial Cup Tag Team Tournament, you're going to see 50 of the meanest, roughest, toughest individuals that walk on two legs, as 25 teams will compete in that tournament. Gibson in the ring has got only one thought in mind, and that's that leg.
What do you say, Rude? You want to give it up?
So far, he hasn't even made an attempt to pin Rude. He's continued to work on the leg. Now he's got him rolled over. Oh! and we almost had three. The arm was on the way down for the third count. Oh, and again. Twice now. He's been ever so near a pin. Each time, Rude has just managed to get a shoulder up just in the nick of time. And again, we got, oh, and two, he comes up. Up in the face of Gibson. Now from behind. There goes Gibson through the rope. Rude now out of the ring. He's got Gibson out of the ring. Rude into the ring, hobbling around, standing on the edge. Paul Jones. A wild roundhouse right hand from Paul Jones right into the face of Gibson. Rude now with that leg of Gibson. He's got him in a toehold. Twisting, turning, putting the pressure on the knee. The capacity crowd in the arena with the chant rock and roll. As Robert Gibson gets a shoulder up at the count of two. But look at the pressure Rude is putting on that knee. Anytime you see anybody from the stable of Paul Jones in that ring, you know that they're going to be a ruthless individual, and that's exactly what Rude is. That's the way he wrestles. Gibson, during this match, trying to fight fire with fire, has done a very good job of it. Well, they're both hobbling around. Oh, for the rope. One, two. Oh, again, almost three. The referee already had started down for that third count. One, two, again only two. Strength against strength. Gibson had the leverage. Oh, two in the barrel is sounded. Time is expired. Jones gets covered. Jones in the ring. Here comes the bull. Robert Gibson down on his knees. The bull from behind. Rude's got him from the front. They're going to double team him. They've got him into the air. Here comes Ricky Morton. Now we've got the rock and roll. Against Rude, the ball goes out. Now they got Rude, and there goes Rude out quickly. When the ball came charging in, Ricky Morton came charging down. And it's good for Robert that Ricky had his eye on the action and what was happening in the ring. He was standing by, and Robert Gibson needed him, and he was Johnny on the spot. The rock and roll into the ring now. Watch it in slow motion as the Bull and Rude now have Gibson up. Here comes Ricky Morton charging into the ring. And it was only just a matter of moments before the Bull and Rude got out of there, and they wanted out in a hurry. And fans, that's the way the action ended in this match.